But yo, Benzino was real corny for putting out that tape, M saying that stuff, and that was whack. That's like dry snitching.
I was straight up snitching.
Yeah.
So, what's the difference in the dry and I guess Paul's moist variety of snitching?
I mean, it didn't come out his face. He didn't actually say it.
I understand.
He put out material. He put out
dry stuff. Snitching is telling without telling. Like how Kobe did Shaq.
Nah, Kobe.
See, I heard dry snitching. Kobe is snitched. When you tell without even being prompted to tell. When you go to seek out and volunteer the information.
No, that's snitching.
That's super snitching.
Dry snitching
is voluntarily snitching.
When you snitch without really telling. You give up the info without giving up the info.
Yeah, like for instance, one day, we were playing basketball at the famed Elks home in Salem, New Jersey. And good friend of the show, Raymond Bird, wanted to pull a prank. And write on another friend. Who's very dark skinned, wanted to write on his shirt as a prank, wrote black ass on his shirt with permanent marker. So the guy finds out.
Yeah.
He
wanted to chip him.
He's understandably pissed and wants to chip him. He meets up with us and says, who the hell wrote on my shirt? I turned to him and said, it wasn't me. And it wasn't Daryl. And it was only three of us. So that's dry snitching right there.
I successfully dry snitched in that moment. Yo, that's funny.
Like how Kobe told him, yeah, I should just pay mine off like Shaq does.
But that's snitching.
That is kind of snitching.
That's
funny.
That was wild.
But like, I think that's more snitching. That's more snitching than dry snitching.
At that point,
Kobe ratted me out. That's why I got a divorce.
Yo, at that point, you ready to punch this dude in the face?
He said he was going
to
kill him.
Yeah, yo, when I see you.
He told Brian Shaw, I'm going to kill this dude. In practice, when I see him, I'm going to kill him. They had to separate him. They had to put Kobe in one room and Shaq in the other room. He was literally going to put hands on him. That season was about to be over real quick.
Shaq fool.
I mean, when you back up against the wall like that, when you're about to see jail time, fed time. Come on, bro.
You don't
know what you're going to do in that situation.
In other words, when you drown and you just grab the person that's holding on to your pull down.
When you grab a person that ain't even there.
Yeah. he Jean Grayed him.
Right.
You drowned in Shaq on land. And he still reached for him.
Stretch Armstrong.
He's straight Mr. Fantastic.
I'm about to say he Richards him. Plastic Man.
Mr. Elongated Man. It's the scorpion today. Yo, come here. Get over here.
You're coming with me.
Yo, because Kobe was in deep waters. Shaq was on the boardwalk.
Right. Chilling. Like this dude was literally minding his own business, had nothing to do with it.
Right.
It got hit with the shrapnel.
Right.
Yo, Kobe like 5 miles out to sea.
Sniped him.
Shaq in a casino.
Sniped him.
Gripped him up quick. Joe ass over here.
Yo.
Got him.
You in trouble too, bro.
Yo. That's like getting caught on a robbery.
It ruined his marriage.
Yeah. That's like getting caught on a robbery. And when the police are interrogating, man, I can't do all this time on myself. 3 years ago, he was selling drugs on the corner over
there.
Yeah. He
like the Curtis video. I'm telling on you. I'm telling on you. And I'm definitely telling on you, nigga.